Welcome again to another class of English language for class 4. Today we are going to start the second term syllabus. So we will be starting our work with chapter 13. Today already in the live class I explained how to join the sentences using the word either or. Now what does either or mean? It means that it suggests a choice. That means two things are given to you, and in that you choose what you would prefer to do. For example, I would like to play football. I would like to play basketball. In this, two games are given to you, two sports, and you are supposed to choose out of them. So let us start by doing the first example. Now the first example says, I may go to Ranchi, full stop. I may go to Patna. In this sentence, you are given a choice. You are given a choice to go to, you are given two places, and you are given a choice to go to any one of them. So how do we join these sentences using either or? So let us start by looking at the words that are similar. Similar means like or same in both the sentences. So what do you think are same? I may go. So I may go to. These are the words that are same. They are similar. To who? To the second sentence. These are the words that are similar in both the sentences. So what do? When we write the answer, we will remove, we shall remove, or we shall not write the words that are similar from the second sentence. We shall only use the words similar in the first sentence. Now, what are we talking about? We are talking about going to Ranchi. We are talking about going to Patna. These are our objects. So we have got a choice to make. We have got a choice to make to go to any one of these places. So how to join these sentences? We join them by using either or. So let us see how we will be writing our answer. We shall begin with the first sentence. Okay, the first sentence, we do not cut out anything, but we join the word either. So let us start. Now instead of may, there is one slight change that we make, and we use the word shall. I shall. Now after shall, what do we write? We use the word either. I shall either. Now the verb is here, go. Go where? To Ranchi. Now instead of full stop, we use the word that we are supposed to use with either, that is or. Now where do we need to go? Instead of going to Ranchi, where else can we go? We can go to Patna. So let's have a look at another sentence. I may play football. I may read a book. Now, let us follow the rules again. First of all, let us see the words that are similar in both the sentences. Similar means same, alike. So, I may. And in the second sentence again we have I may. So what do? We do not use the words similar in the second sentence, but we will use the words from the first sentence. But a slight change is there. And what is the change? Instead of may, we will be using shall. What will we use? Shall. Now, I shall. After shall, what do we add? Either. And then we use the rest of the first sentence, that is play football. Now instead of the full stop, we have to use the verb that is along with either, that is or. What shall we do? We can play football, or we can also read a So I hope, children, you have understood how to use either or by joining sentences. Please remember that this suggests a choice. It gives us a chance to choose between two things. And what are the changes that to be done? Instead of may, we will be using shall. Shall plus either. And we will be using or along with it. So I hope, children, you have understood how to join sentences using either and or. Thank you.